confession. Full on confession. I'm in Chinatown today, and it's kind of turning into a food tour. It's unexpected, but so expected. Let's be real. I'm all about the food.
I'm in New York City! Just landed in LaGuardia and took a bus to the terminal and now Uber app or navigate myself to the bus station.
Whew. It is way too hot in this city. The ponytail is up and this cardigan is about to come off. Seriously, 10 degrees warmer than Vermont.
Now I'm headed to Chinatown.
I am now at Chinatown. There's fruit stand. There's so many things happening. I'm so excited, but don't know where to start. We'll see.
First stop of my Chinatown experience. Hi.
Man, somehow the flakier it is, the better.
Get a 寿仙草.
Ah, grass jelly.
Here I come. Second stop for the 寿仙草. So yummy. Like my childhood food and memory all in one bowl. Oh my gosh, I rock. Look at this. Last bite in my mouth. About what I'm gonna eat next. Ideas? Can you guess?
Right down the street, I came to one of the oldest dim sum places. My food is here! You wanna see? I'm so excited. These are some of my memory foods, but also just some new ones I wanna try. First one up is, of course, chicken feet. That takes forever to make. And these two are new. These are shrimp shao mai and shrimp with snow peas. Wow, there's a lot of people behind me. Very busy. But what I realized, the hard part, about traveling by yourself and having dim sum by yourself is that it's so hard to order all that you want and finish everything because I can only have one of everything and I'm full. Super tricky. I have a little to-go box. Maybe it can be my snack after I get a foot massage. Ooh, and I'm considering getting a haircut. Maybe that's in the works. Seriously, it's not only a little hot, it is a lot of hot. This actually reminds me of the sun, how it cooks you in Saipan on a tropical island. Whew, New York, you surprised me. Love seeing all of these Chinese signs. Wow, there's a lot of
hair salons. Oh my gosh, that was the best. Met a girl on the side, gave me a whole little orientation. I'm in the right spot, in the middle and heart of Chinatown, surrounded by good restaurants and good food. Glad to hear that. And I'm gonna get some traditional Chinese ice cream. Take a look. First ice cream in forever. Got the taro black. That's maybe my favorite flavor growing up. Look how much is dripping. Melting all over the place. Can't wipe it up fast enough. This is probably why I don't eat ice cream. I need to wipe up now. I've made my mark. Look how deep I made it. That's all that I can have. Ah, it's dripping! I gotta throw this away now. How many? What number is this? So yummy. Alright, where to next?
Mm-hmm.
approve for any more food.
Funny moment.
I put my camera right here. This group of over 6 foot tall with suits on just surrounded me.
Okay, I'm gonna go get a foot massage.
I can't believe how long I've been walking.
Thought I wore really comfy shoes, but I guess it's not comfy and not my feet. It's hurting.
Wow. That was crazy good. Just got in 1 hour foot massage and I think I was in and out of sleep. Very relaxing is a place I would go back to. Very nice people. Overall, good one. Now I'm gonna see if I can do a haircut. See if I'm brave enough to let someone cut my hair. It's happening! I'm already sitting with the robe at the place where they wash their hair. In Chinatown, it's my first. Did not know this was gonna happen. That was not planned.
Hi!
I'm already so happy. There's lots of people that look like me.
It means so much.
I have Asian hair, obviously. He's already giving me some great recommendations. I am thrilled for this haircut. Excited and a little nervous, but mostly excited. My thought is, what do I have to be afraid of? Just give it a try. Call deep upon my courage and just do it. Let's see. My before lane. Can't believe I let someone cut my hair. That is a huge deal. That's the place I went to. He is the first person I've let cut my hair in, oh my gosh, 7 years. That's incredible. I like it.